Four more Wichita County residents have passed away since yesterday due to COVID-19 complications.
Yeah, two patients were in the 60s and two in the 70s. This brings the death toll from the pandemic in Wichita County to 395.
The health district says there are 126 new cases and 79 people are hospitalized at this time.